All right, he's coming over. Oh, there's the other one back there in the water too. Oh, I fell. Oh no, was it bad?
Huge disaster.
What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here. Hanging out today, doing stuff and things, playing some Ark Survival Evolved on the Pooping Evolved server. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a great day. We're back doing stuff and things. Really, really exciting today. Getting a little bit of some narco berries started up because we're going to do a little bit of making of the narcotics. Was talking to Drax. We decided that we were going to trade some services today. You know, we're not in the same clan, so we can't really just help each other out. We've got to trade some services. So what I decided, I said, you know, I really would love to tame a mammoth. And he said, you know, I would really love to tame a mammoth. I said, you know what? I'll trade you services, Drax. If you help me tame a mammoth, I will help you tame a mammoth. And that's what I think we're going to try to do today. Now, this is going to be pretty tricky because mammoths, because of Winter Wonderland, were spawning anywhere. But now that it's over, they're only going to spawn in the Northwest Territories. So it's going to be a little bit weird. We're going to see if we can find one in a different area. So anyway, that's what we're going to do. We're going to try to do today. We're going to meet up and do that stuff. But first of all, we need a little bit of narcotic action, some hot narcotic action. So we're going to get some berries real quick and make that happen. But yeah, thanks so much for coming to hang out with me today, guys. I'm super excited about getting a mammoth. It's still early game stuff. It's super exciting. And it's going to be really, really fun. And thank you guys so much for all your likes and support of the previous Fallout Ark Survival Evolved videos. We got, 16,000 on the Season 2 finale. I think 13 or 14,000 on the season 1 opener. Anyway, the likes have been really, really great. Thank you so much for helping me out. If you guys like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and show your support. If you haven't already, don't forget to hit the subscribe button as well. So over here, let's go ahead and alphabetize these. Let's go ahead and squirt. We can't make 100 more narcotic, but we can make a little bit more. Let's go ahead and see. We got plenty of spoiled meat now. That was something we were actually kind of running out of for a minute, but now we're good to go on that front. So we'll go ahead and squirt all these guys in there and go ahead and start making some more drugas. 40 more of those guys. I thought I grabbed some. Did I stick them on the trike? We have a few. Oh yeah, there's 56 right there. And I got all my meat on here for if we're gonna be heading up into the island, we're gonna need that meat. Or if we're gonna head up into the northern area. And other than that, I also have crafted up a lot of tranks. So I have 142 tranks now. So we should be good to go. I repaired my armor as well. So we should be pretty good to go. But it's gonna be kind of crazy. You gotta think about it. Drax lives up at like 3572, so up by the northeastern mountain there. I live all the way down here. We don't have any flyers yet, and so, we're going to have to walk. We're going to have to walk and bring our dinos with us. Now, I'm going to bring Ike the Trike with us, and we're going to head over to meet up with him. I'm hoping, it'll be an okay trip, an easy trip. Ike's not that fast, so I'll run on him for a while, and then I'll have him follow me and do that sort of stuff. But it might be just an adventure just getting up and meeting up with Drax at all. If there's alphas in the area, if there's anything, it's so much different playing this game without a flyer. It's so much more difficult. So hopefully everything will be cool. I don't know. Fingers crossed. I'm going to head up there. And if something happens or when we get met up with Drax. Oh, also, I didn't think I showed you. You may have seen it over there. I tamed another parasaur, just so you guys know. I wanted to just kind of say that to you. I think I tamed another dodo as well. But I'm going to meet up. If something happens, we'll BRB. Hopefully, we'll meet up with Drax and it will be completely uneventful. And we're back with Drax. What's up, man?
What's up, man? How's it going?
Amazing. We're going to kill this T-Rex.
Let's kill it. Ah.
So this is going to be the first T-Rex kill I get a level of season. What is this? 2? 3?
Yeah, I've ran from every T-Rex I've come in contact with because I'm scared.
It's only a level 8. I want the XP.
Oh, yes, I think I got it. Nice. Anything now, on it?
Yeah, let's check its inventory real quick and see. Can you check its inventory even though I killed it?
Yeah, just
you
some
just
arrows.
You took all my stuff. I took the arrows.
I took the arrows.
I thought you snaked those arrows.
I took them.
You got the XP. I get the arrows.
You know what? Plus, you gave me a spyglass, which is really a great gift, man. That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, because I figured, you are down in the southern part of the map. You don't have a whole lot of access to crystal. Yep. So I thought that would be pretty good for the nice little server warming gift. I don't know.
Yeah, dude. No, it's awesome. It's a kingly gift. It's super going to be super duper helpful.
I am lagging.
Yeah, it's a little load area right there. But we're making our way over to the northwest area to find a mammoth. I was thinking that. I was telling my peeps because of Winter Wonderland, I thought they might be, like, everywhere.
Yeah.
But we've traveled quite a bit today, and I haven't seen any.
Yeah, they took it off a few days ago, so the natural economy of the server might have taken them out, or maybe they just removed them with Winter Wonderland and maybe did their own version of a dino wipe, you know?
I don't know. Well, like, I have Kairuku and Megaloceros all over my area still.
Oh, so nice.
I was thinking that we might see one, but we're not. So we're heading over in that direction, and I don't know about you, man, but it's kind of neat to be ground-based, and it kind of, like, adds an element, like a cool element. Like, we're on the ground. We don't have, like, our super powerful flyers. But this takes a long time, man.
Yeah. If I had a Carno or something that could move a little bit faster, a little bit more stamina,
yeah,
it might not be as big of a deal. But these trikes have terrible stamina and move really slow. So
yeah, it's taken us a long time to get over here. It's probably been, like, what do you think? Like, probably 40 minutes just to get from my base to here.
It's been a good little bit here.
Yeah.
God, Raptor.
We're on our way. We're going to make it over there, and then hopefully we'll see something, and we'll be our bees.
All right.
And we're back. And we're dying. We're freezing to death because we have no pelt armor.
Yep, it's really cold up here, man.
Dude, so we took us, 45 minutes or so to get up to the north biome.
Yep.
We went around. You saw a couple of mammoths. What level were they?
12, 24, and 16.
Yeah, really low guys. So we've been looking around, but, like, it's freezing cold. Like, it's crazy, and we don't have any good armor, so this is really kind of difficult.
It is very difficult because, like, we can't even get pelt because I think it's made in a smithy, and we're nowhere near a smithy.
No, we can make a smithy up here, I guess, on our new little base where we've got our four fires now.
Yeah.
But I don't know. I think it would take a long time to, like, get the pelt going, too. I don't know. Do you know if that takes any metal? I can't remember. I don't think so.
It does. It takes amount of metal to make the fur armor, yeah.
Oh, man. All right. So we're just going to have to, like, find a mammoth and then build some campfires.
Yep. Definitely.
All right. So that's where we're at on the search for a good mammoth.
Oh, I'm ice cubed already. I can't leave.
Yeah, you can't walk away from these at all. Like, if we go, like, right here, I'm already snowflaked and then ice cube, like, instantly. So you got to gain HPs back all the way to full, and then we'll be able to continue our journey.
All right, sounds good, man.
All right, BRBs! One day.
All right, man, we found one. There was two up here. I don't know if the other one's still up here or not.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, God, I can't get up there. You're a rock climber, aren't you?
Like, yeah, man.
In previous life?
Amateur. Where is it? Where's the other guy?
It's right there. It's to your right.
Oh, man. He's just, like, in the water.
He's just in the water.
What level is he?
28. Yeah.
He's kind of low.
Kind of low, but he's blue. Like,
he's bluish. So that's pretty rad. Yeah. Well, we're going to have to drag him maybe
out of the water
where our fires are.
Yeah. We can try. I mean, I don't know. I don't know how well it's going to work because he's kind of on the opposite side of this rock, but.
All right.
It might work out well.
I'm going to fire at him, see if I can get him to aggro me and have him come over here.
All right.
All right. He's coming over. Oh, there's the other one back there in the water, too. Oh, I fell. Oh, no. This is bad.
Huge disaster. Oh, I see
Huge
the other one, too.
Disaster problem. Okay, I'm out of the water. Okay.
Awesome. All right. I'm going to shoot the other one and try and draw it out. It's, like, really far back there.
Are you... Oh, my God. Is your stuff on passive?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, he's up.
Coming after you.
Oh, I got hit. Half my health gone. Holy crap.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I think he's stuck. Are you stuck? Okay, he's not really stuck.
Okay.
Oh, he's running away. Yes. I shot him in the buckaloika. He's out.
I might have broken my leg.
He's out.
Yes. That's one.
Are you in deep trouble?
I'm, let's just not sugarcoat it here.
Okay. Well, that's kind of your problem. No, is there anything I can do to help you?
I don't know. I'm cold and I'm working my way back. You knocked him out though?
I got the one out. What about the orange one? You didn't get him yet?
The orange one seems to be stuck in the water. Like, it's not going anywhere.
All right. I feel like we can get him out. I feel like we can get a double here, but we're probably going to have to heal up.
Yeah. I'm working my way back over there. I don't know that I'm going to make it, though.
Oh, no, man. I can't carry you on my back or anything.
It's bad.
Oh, I see you.
Oh, I'm hurting. I'm trying to make it.
Are you going to eat some food or something?
I just did, but I have 7 health. I have 6 health. It's not helping. I have 5 health.
Here, come.
No, it's not helping. I have 4 health.
Don't die, Drax.
3. Oh, no. 3 now. I might be able to make it, actually.
You're so close. Don't die.
1.
No.
I made it.
Yes.
Oh, I made it.
Yes, you made it. I can't believe it.
Oh, wow. Oh, my health's going up. I made it on 1 health.
Dude, we got to make sure these fires don't go out. Let me go ahead and get some... Let me get some wood going.
All right.
We got to break this rock. All right. So we got one guy down. And that's about it.
Yeah. The other one is definitely stuck. Like, it's not. I don't think it's going to be moving anytime soon. I think it's just caught on some rocks.
Oh, man. All right. Well, I'm going to get some wood here, and then we're going to heal back up. We'll see if we can get that other guy unstuck. I don't know. Maybe probably won't be able to, but...
Yeah.
We'll have to check
if
it out.
If not, you know, we'll find another one. We don't have to worry about it.
Look, Megaloceros. You want a late level 16 lady? No, probably not.
No, not a lady. If it was a male, yes. Thatch would be awesome, but...
The thatch machine.
Thatch machine.
Do the ladies don't not harvest thatch, though?
No, they can't attack whatsoever.
Oh, I didn't know that. I've never tried
that. But they have that increased speed to make up for it.
That's cool. All right. Well, we got one guy down. He's taming up right now. What's crap? Oh, he looked like he was standing up for a second. Wow, dude, that's going to be a long tame.
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
You got Mejos?
Yeah, he's got Mejos on him right now.
Okay.
But still going to be a minute. So
where's he at so I can see? Oh, there he is. Oh, he's right there. Okay. Sounds good, man.
All right, we'll wait, and then we'll be RBs. All right. Here we go. Level
you amazing.
32. Are you down here? No, just me? Okay.
Yep, I'm above you, but yeah.
All right, I'm going in the water.
Oh, God.
Oh, man, I think you're right. I think it is, like, super stuck.
Yeah, see, that's what I was afraid of. Now, let me see if I can get down here and break this rock. What do you think?
I don't think that rock will break. That's a pretty big rock. Will it?
Yeah, it will, actually.
Oh, nice, man.
I don't know how big the big rock is.
Oh,
but...
man. Oh, it's coming.
Swim. Swim.
I'm swimming. I'm pretty
that
much
is
fast.
Like the biggest rock I've ever seen. Oh, there's poop down here.
Okay.
All right. I'm following behind.
I'm hitting it. I'm hitting it. I'm just hoping it doesn't run into the water. The new mechanic. The new runaway. Oh,
it looks
it's
like
down.
Is it down? Oh, it's down, down.
It's down, down. Is it breathing?
It's down, down, baby.
Oops. Yes, it breathes!
Oh, are you kidding me?
No, wait. Yes, man. Wait, no. No, I'm not.
Oh.
We got him, man.
I can't believe it.
All right, I'm going to get 200 Mejos, and I'll bring over like a half a stack of the Trank stuff that we've got.
All right, I've got 50 on me, and I can put them on there too, on either one of them. I have a bunch of Mejos on the trike as well, so.
All right, cool. All right, we got that guy down. This is the 32. We got the other guy down, 20, whatever. And now it's just a waiting game. Let's go.
Yep.
Let me see what this guy's at over here.
I can't believe that. I really can't believe that he passed
so
out.
So lucky,
and he can
man.
Still breathe.
So this guy's only at about maybe 10%.
Oh, wow.
So it's going to be a minute.
So one of the new things that we have to deal with when we're doing these new tames and stuff in the tribes is I can't see either one of the progress on these guys. I can see the unconscious levels.
Oh, yeah. You need to set the other one to tame for you.
Right. I think, is there a way for me to change that? Let me
see. Can't you just take all the stuff off of it and put it back on, like in Survival of the Fittest?
Maybe. Let's check it out here real quick.
It is really weird that it's like a new dynamic, like when you're taming together, how does that work?
Right. Is it now mine? No. So I think what we'll have to do is, you know, if you're nice enough, when it stands up, just unclaim it and I can claim it.
Yep.
But that unless you'll like just, plan. You know, skeet out on me and then...
I'm just going to run. I'm going to be like, ha, 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 suck it, Drax, two mammoths, peace out.
All right.
All right, then, man, I guess we're just going to chill out here for... This is going to be a minute.
Should we try and, like, gather up some metal and make a smithy and a forge and whatnot? And, or do you think... what do you think?
To make the saddles?
Yeah.
We could try to make the saddles right here. Let's go. Maybe we got nothing else to do for the next hour, so maybe we could just try to get the smithy going at least.
All right, I think that's what we'll probably work on here.
All right, sounds like a plan, man. Hey, we're back. Drax is gone to press Z. This friggin' Dillo's over here kicking our mammoth butt. I bet he died, didn't he? Nope, he didn't. Oh my god, how many hit points does he have? Oh, he's dying. Why is he dying? Oh, okay. 40 hit points. 40 hit points left.
Who's dying? What's happening?
Welcome back, Drax.
I'm back.
This Dillo was kicking this guy's butt.
Oh.
And he's down to 40 HPs, man. 40. 4-0.
What's the taming efficiency at now?
Plus one.
Oh.
13%, but whatever. You know, it's just the early game mammoth, so I'm totally down with, like, having the lower. Like, it's fine for me.
Yeah, it doesn't bother me either, because we'll get higher level ones later when we have, like, more stuff.
Yeah, I mean, early game, to have a mammoth at all is going to be pretty baller, so it's going to be crazy, but he's definitely hurt. So this guy, let's take a look here real quick, man, at how their tames are going. Look how red he is. So this guy's almost done. He's close.
Oh, nice.
He's not bad. And let's look at the other guy down over here, your guy. Oh, you're going that way already.
Yeah, I can't see it, so you have to let me know.
All right, let me see here. We got about halfway done.
All right.
So we still got some time to wait, but I'm hoping this guy becomes awake. Yeah, wakes up. Mm-hmm. Before something else attacks it and kills it, man. It's pretty crazy.
It's like the third thing now, isn't it?
Yeah, it's been attacked a couple times, but we did all this. Check it out. Show them all the peeps, all the stuff we did, man.
Well, we made a smithy and a forge and all kinds of stuff, and Slip was nice enough to make a mammoth saddle, and he was going to make another one, but he decided not to.
I'm doing it right now, man.
But yeah, we got all kinds of spark powder. Like, we're set up here. Like,
this is like a temporary base location.
Yeah, we're ready to survive.
We should name this place.
What are we going to name it?
This place.
Got it.
That's mammoth weird. Place thing area.
Mammoth country.
Mammoth Country County, Bergtonville. But anyway, like, all right. It. So we got some stuff and things going on, but we're still just waiting for the tames to finish. Hopefully, dude, it's gonna stink if this guy dies. I can't believe he's down to 40 HPs.
Yeah, that's rough. We're gonna have to be careful and kind of watch out. Maybe, you know what? We should park our trikes like up the hill from it, so if anything attacks, like it'll go for the trikes first.
How about you park your trike there and I'll park mine? Well, I think the other one's good to go. We should be pretty good. I'll just keep mine here just in case.
All right.
I'm stuck. All right. So the taming continues. And we're back.
What's up?
We got our guy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well,
put my guys on neutral. Here, hold on. Or on passive.
There we go.
He stood
all right.
Up. Like, I'm surprised. Like, I really would have thought this guy would have got attacked by, like, piranhas or something, but...
Yeah, there's no piranhas in the water around here. So, we got two guys. One's a 47 and one's a 29. This guy's not in great shape.
He's hurt. Like, you can see he's got a little cut right here. He's not doing too hot.
He's not doing too hot. So, we decided that we're going to do paper, rock, scissors to see who gets which one.
But it's not paper, rock, scissors. It's paper, rock, thatch.
Oh, it's paper, wood, thatch.
Paper, wood, thatch. I'm sorry. Yeah, paper, wood, thatch.
Yeah, so rock is rock. Wood is paper.
Rock, thatch, wood. Not
rock, wood, paper. Thatch. Yeah, that's what it is.
Yeah. All right.
So rock is rock.
Rock is rock.
Wood is paper. Thatch is scissors.
Right.
Right? All right.
You so ready?
Best of three.
Best of three.
How are we going to do it? Straw, straw, shoot?
Straw, straw, shoot. Yeah, sure.
Straw, straw, shoot.
That's hard
shoot.
To say.
All right. Ready? I'm going to do it. Ready?
I'm ready.
Straw, straw, shoot. What'd you drop?
I dropped wood.
I dropped.
Oh, you beat
thatch.
Me.
Thatch beats wood. Because thatch is scissors and rocket or wood is paper. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Two out of three. So you're not gonna win all of them. You ready?
If I win this next one, it's over.
It's over. Yeah.
It's over. All right. Ready?
Yep.
Straw, straw, shoot.
Stone.
Stone.
Okay. Okay.
Stone on stone. Okay. All right. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right. Hold on. Let me get to the psychology of this a little bit.
All right.
Okay. All right, here we go. Straw, straw, shoot. Stone.
Stone?
Oh, man!
All right.
All right.
This is it. This is for... No, I still gotta win one. Okay, you ready?
Ready. Straw, straw, shoot. Thatch.
Stone. I win!
What?
Isn't thatch
Wait.
Paper?
Oh,
or
yeah.
Isn't...
No, thatch is scissors.
Aha! Okay, so
all right, you got that
one.
You got that one. One for
all
one.
The marbles right here.
All right, all three marbles.
All right, you ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Straw, straw, shoot. Stone.
Wood.
What's wood? Paper. Oh, you won!
Yes!
You got it, man. Yes.
Sweet. Unclaim it. Unclaim it!
All right, let me unclaim this guy.
Hurry.
Where is that even? I've never done an unclaim before. Oh, there it is. Unclaim the mammoth. And... Bam! All right,
Fine.
There you go.
Oh, yeah.
You got him, man! It's a new mammoth!
It's a new mammoth.
All right, man. So we got our guys. Now, we have a bit of an issue.
We gotta get home.
We gotta get them home. So, I was thinking maybe what we would do is together, why don't we head down the north side of the mountain that we're on right here?
Okay.
And head to the river right above Poop City Island.
Okay, so kind of where Monkey Farm's base is, where that little cliff area is?
Yeah, we can just make our way over there, and then we'll part ways maybe and head back to our bases.
All right, sounds good, man.
All right, do we need to get... We got all the stuff over here. Is there anything good? Like,
I mean, there's some spark powder if you want it.
I'm taking the spark powder, man. Free spark powder.
Take the spark powder. All the
all
spark
right.
powder.
Concession prize for a loser. All right, man. So,
oh, here. You know what? I got something else that I want to give you for a loser like yourself.
What? I got so many loser presents. I'm so excited.
Here, I just put it down. Where'd you go?
I'm right here.
Where?
Oh, you dropped it? I'm on my trike, yo.
Oh, on your trike, yo. It's over here.
Is this it?
This is it.
Oh, you gave me a sickle?
I gave you a sickle.
Sweet, man.
There you go.
Dude, all sorts of prezzies.
All right. So now we got to try and traverse through these mountains. This is...
All right. This ought to be good.
Yep.
Oh, no! Big disaster.
Oh.
All right. Why don't we head out, and if something amazing happens, we'll come back.
Sounds good, man.
All right. BRBs, peeps. And we're back.
Sad day.
And our time has ended, Drax. It's time for us to part ways, my friend.
It is. Yep. You're going to head off that direction, and I'm going to head off this direction. And we was just talking about it. We've actually almost switched base locations between this season and last season.
Yeah, exactly. Because you're up at like basically on the other side of the river-ish from where I was.
Yep.
And I'm down almost right on top of where your base was. It is kind of cool. Kind of weird.
Yeah, it's kind of funny. But well, thank you for your help, man. It's been nice being able to have help tame stuff because I don't do very well on my own.
Yeah, it's hard, man. Especially with mammoths. These guys aren't easy. Like, I guess the lower level ones you could probably solo it, but it was a good day, man. It was a good adventure. Thanks for coming to hang out.
Yeah, no problem. Well, I wish you luck on your last leg of your journey as I head on up this way.
Goodbye, the destroyers.
Goodbye, the Cloaca Unum.
Ooh-ah-ah. Oh, my God, guys. And we're back at base. I can't even explain to you. Like, I didn't really think about recording it, but the last half hour or so has been really, really intense. Just coming out of the woods over there, making our way through from, if we take a look at the map, from about 50 latitude, 55 longitude, straight south, kind of following the rivers and stuff like that, through the swamp areas. Look how much HPs this guy has. I mean, Mammoth 1 was hurt before we left, but he was near to up to the top of his HPs. And that trip almost killed him, man. It has been an amazingly difficult trip. Look at this. You can almost see he's cut down to the bone. But he's up to level 39 now, if that gives you a little bit of an idea how much XP we got. Oh, wait. Let's go ahead and unfollow everybody. There we go. Let's go ahead and take Ike and move him over here. So Ike got a couple levels as well. Let me game it down so you guys can see a little bit better. But it was quite the trip, peeps. Quite the amazing trip. But we're home. We got our mammoth. That really takes wood gathering out of the equation for us. Super, super awesome to have in our group of dinos. And I'm really excited that we get to use him. He's not that high a level. And we'll probably get a higher level mammoth, of course. Once stuff and things, you know, once we get some more stuff and things. Also thinking, next couple episodes maybe, I don't know, we might start trying to move down the beach or find a spot over on that island where we could build a starter home now. We've got our cool bridge. We might start moving over there. I'm not sure. I think that we will. I think that it's going to be cool. But that's going to be it for today, peeps. Hold on a second. There we go. Look at that pose. Oh, yeah, baby. If you guys liked the video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Feel free to share and favorite the videos you see fit. No poops. Sorry. And may the stuff and things be with you.